accent help French people understand you better?
Sounds like saying it.
You're a lousy Dussault.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho.
Tonight, folks, Heat is brought to you by Warner Brothers New Motion Picture, The Matrix Reloaded, in theaters this coming Thursday.
I'm going to see that. And by Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner, now available in Stacker 2 Ephedra Free and Stacker 2 Light.
And by 1-800, call ATT for quick calls. It's free for you and cheap for them. You know, that Matrix Reloaded, they think it may have a bigger opening than X-Men 2.
No.
Maybe.
No.
Mark Bartolucci, I think it is so great that a hometown hero such as yourself is getting the opportunity of a lifetime here tonight.
Wow.
I mean, you get to wrestle an actual WWE superstar.
Why has he signed a different match?
You people should be so proud of this local man achieving so much at a young age. Just give him a round of applause. Come on.
That's awesome.
We have been in Canada all week, but
it's awfully nice.
You taught him this, by the way.
Now, Mark, I hope you heard those cheers. It's going to be the last time you hear that tonight. Because
huh?
Your chances of actually beating me in this ring tonight are slim and none. And Slim's outside warming up my BMW. So I'm sorry to be the one to break it to you, but tomorrow it's back to the box factory working with the rest of these slobs.
Well, that was actually pretty funny, but, you know, I'm a guy, I call it right down the middle, and I love the fans, but if you're a fan and you're bringing a sign to an event,
well,
spell it right.
Well, we are in Canada, and it could be that French accent thing, you know?
Collage instead of college?
Oui, oui.
Okay.
We go, I have to go off to Calais.
Got it.
Okay.
Well, Nowitzki taking on Mark Bartolucci.
Oh, beautiful handwork by Bartolucci.
If I remember correctly, back to 7-1, you never taught these kids to be as cocky as what he is. Oh, and a mammoth clothesline.
Wow.
As Nowitzki just takes his head off. Here's a cover to it. Kick out.
Bartolucci snuck out on that one.
Oh, this Harvard graduate, this youngster who was under your tutelage for several months in the last couple of years. And there are certain things you should be proud of. I'm not so sure that this guy is one of them.
I am proud of him because of what he's achieved and the fact that he's made it here on his own and he hasn't given up. But I'm not proud of his attitude. I'm not proud of his demeanor.
Why don't you say something to him?
I do all the time. But you know, kids, they don't listen to you. They know everything.
Good point. Bartolucci now firing up a little bit on the Harvard graduate, Mr. Nowitzki.
Oh, he moved.
Oh, good.
Bartolucci now put his head up between his butt cheeks.
Bartolucci coming down hard on his head. Hopefully he's okay, but a big time spine buster. And forget about this one.